Hi guys, my name is Chen Srong. Today I'm going to prepare shrimp soup with vegetables. So let's see the recipe. Now I'm going to find SpongeBob. So let's come with me. I'm going to find Ingrid. Then I'm going to find lemongrass stalk. Now I'm go back shrimp. Pumpkin, okra, ripe paddy herb, oyster mushroom, iwi, lemongrass stalk, SpongeBob. First step, I'm going to prepare shrimp. Clean again. Then I'm going to clean all vegetables. Clean again. Cut pumpkin. Here are the vegetables and shrimp that I'm going to cook today. Now I'm going to boil the water. Now the water is boiled, so I add garlic, lemongrass stalk, pumpkin, add salt, chicken powder, fish sauce, and close the cover again and keep it until pumpkin is soft enough for eating. Add oyster mushroom. Add shrimp. Add EV of ground. And dry paddy herb. It is already. So now time to taste it. The recipe today is finished and it is so yummy, and I do hope that you will like and enjoy the recipe today. And I just want to suggest you to follow this soup because it tastes really good. Bye bye.